Let's see how to lock the screen without pressing the power button. There is a lock button inside the notification panel. Let's see how to add the lock button on the home screen. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.